the interesting in the repertory from the beginning of the 17th century, it's this moment which is very special, which the modo antico, the ancient practice, the ancient style, it's mixed with the newer style, which is start. Every court tried to have not only the most interesting musicians, but also to present new projects, to present new music. And the concert we will do in the Carnegie Hall, I start with the suite Le Concert donné à Louis XIII in 1626. And the suite ends by a piece called a ballet called Les Américains. But it's interesting because in this moment, there was only 10 years that the French boats arrived in the New World. And the ballet, I have seen some pictures from the ballet personage, and there was Indians dancing. And I think it's a very interesting period because also in the composition way, the French, they invented a new concept, the orchestra. 30 musicians, they play all together with the same bow. This is the invention from Louis. There was, for the first time, a very concrete decisions how the instruments has to be made and organized in the orchestra. We have, I think, a very rich moment of creation.